Aloha and welcome to the Ganga Den. We're back for another sound journey with gongs and bowls and ravs and audience and amazingness. And we're so glad you're here, either now or now. Whatever time you're here. VibeTribe Community Sound Circle, this is number 21. I think 20 or 21, stacking them up. And so happy to be doing that. We're going to take you on a sound journey. The invitation is to find a comfortable spot to sit or lay in for the next hour, plus or minus. We will start with three grounding breaths. You're invited to do the same. And in those breaths, I like to grow my roots down into Mama Gaia. I was reminded today to invite in the spirits of this Aina and connect them with the gongs, which seems like a very awesome thing to do. So that'll be part of my breath practice going into it. We'll do three deep breaths, all the way slowly filling up, holding for a couple seconds, and then just as slowly and gently emptying as much out as I can. I usually bring my belly button towards my spine, holding for a moment and then doing that three times, and then we'll get started. Hope you've got good speakers, that's the best. If not, headphones will work, and computer speakers will work too. Kinda, not the same. All right, see you on the other side. As the sound journey draws to a close, and the last sounds waft away into the night, I invite you to find your breath. And follow it home right. Allowing your consciousness to ease back in with ease and grace. Allowing your breath to fill your lungs and spread through your whole body, out to your fingers and toes. And allowing yourself to stretch whatever feels good. Celebrating that you have this magnificent vessel to move around in this 3D world. I had so many reminders today of walking with awareness of the spirit world. Thank you, Sperry. Thank you, Tioshpe. I so easily get lost in the mundane. And it's really awesome to have people around me who remind me of how spectacular this spirit in this form can play and interact with other spirits in other forms, not just on the physical level, but from an energetic space, and how truly juicy that can be. It's why we gong twice a week for FaceTime for Facebook Live, and a few other times every week. It keeps us close to vibrations and aware. And what a juicy way to be aware. Truly blessed. Truly blessed that you chose to join us whenever you did. If you're catching this on YouTube, please press the subscribe button and the like button. And at the close, there'll be a link to other videos. This is our Vibe Tribe Community Sound Circle, and we also have heavy metal meditations. The gecko likes them. So, thank you for your presence. Hope you got something out of it. Hope you're feeling good now. Strongly encourage you to drink water. Lots of stuff gets kicked up with this metal and with the sound vibration moving through your body, jostling cells and releasing toxins and heck, maybe even emotional toxins. So drink a lot of water the next few days. Flush yourself out good. Take good care of your emotional field. Call a friend. Hug someone special. We're here every Friday and Sunday, most every Friday and Sunday from 7 to 9 on the Facebook live feed. This coming Friday is Audio Aces. So we'll be going on somewhat later, probably close to 9 or 9:15 or 9:30. You're on the High Vibe Tribe page now. If you're on Facebook watching this, take a look and see the invitation. It looks like it's going to be a juicy conversation. Mm-hmm. All about our present. Blessings. Thank you. We'll see you next time. Aloha.
Aloha.